Okay, so now when I hit the red master, it shows that we have a job, but we're not, no fan speed to start, and implement's not calibrated. So we'll just look at our fan speeds here. Verify that fan one is working. It won't turn on unless we're above 1,000 RPM, because we have back in the settings fan speed to start set at 1,000. Fan 2 is engaged. Now when we press our master, our implement not calibrated is the only thing not ready to go.